Here we are, ladies and gents, what's going on? Hey, hi, how are you? It's Abdallah here, bringing you guys a full game walkthrough of Super Mario Bros. 3, 27 years later. Oh my goodness, this is Super Mario All-Stars, 1993 version, now on Nintendo Switch. In case you guys don't have the Super Nintendo Entertainment System app, go ahead and download it off the eShop. And then you'll be able to play Super Mario All-Stars. And within Super Mario All-Stars, we have all of the classic Mario Bros. Games. If you guys have been paying attention to our live streams, we've already done every single one of them. We've beaten Mario Bros., we've beaten the Lost Levels, we've beaten Super Mario 2, and now goes arguably, and I don't know if we're gonna say objectively, but arguably one of the best classic Mario games, period, hands down, end of story, don't even try to change my mind. Super Mario Bros. 3. Welcome to it. Thanks so much for coming. Hello, everyone. Hi. Alright, so we're gonna do this game. The levels are a little bit shorter than Super Mario Bros. 2, so I have a feeling that if I do end up dying or something like that, then I'll absolutely rewind back to the beginning and have like a nice cleared run. We're also going to do it without any skips. And we showed you guys at the previous episode of at the end of Mario Bros. 2 that you can get to the final world within like 10 minutes. So we're not gonna do that. We're gonna take our time, we're going to enjoy the game for what it was back in the day, and hopefully we can find some pretty cool secrets along the way. Hands up in the comments if you grew up with this game, that would be awesome. If you guys want to provide some tips and tricks along the way, feel free, as my my memory is definitely very vague on this game, so I have literally no idea. Anyway, welcome to it. Thank you. Mario Bros. 3. Thanks for coming. As we mentioned before, Super Mario Bros. 3 is actually a stage. It's a stage play. It's a Broadway show. You've got some curtains and everything like that. You'll see that all the props are actually held up with, like, wire, and there's bolts and nuts and stuff like that. So just pay attention to the actual backdrops of all these levels, and you'll see the resemblances. Of course, hiding and exiting stage left, all that stuff. Stage right, it's all there. So anyway, welcome to it. One player game, let's go. The music is great. I love this. So let's see what we can do. And once we get the Tanuki suit, it's gonna be so much fun. So yeah, very exciting. So you can see over here that like every single one of these things is like a cardboard cutout, right? Like multi-depth, multi-layer. And yeah, there's a lot of things here. So yeah, this is the super leaf, I think that's what it's called. So it introduces the flight mechanics in the game, which is so much fun. So you can fly like this as long as you have your P gauge filled, and you can just continue flying, and it's super cool, right? It brings back so many memories of so many people playing this game that you could just fly and completely cheese a level entirely. And if you get up there, you'd pretty much have a little spot where you can get some coins, but of course we're not gonna do that right now. So anyway, first level done, super easy. Oh, okay. There we go. What's up, Gabe? Welcome. Yeah, absolutely. Everything over here is pre-recorded, absolutely. Totally not live, totally not able to react to anything you guys say. All right, moving on. Level 2. Let's do it. So, yeah, so a lot of you guys grew up with this game? I hope so. And if you guys haven't, you should try it. I would say it aged pretty well. It aged so well that you can actually do this kind of physics in Super Mario Maker 2, right? Wasn't there a star over here? Dang it! Wasn't there a star over here? Oh, there we go. Yo, we do some flips! Nice. Look at this. Look at this. We do flips. Oh, no flips? Come on, man. Anyway. So, like, if you look at Mario Bros. 1 compared to Mario Bros. 3, years later, it's like such a different game. You got Mario with even better sprites. You have like different animations going on over here. There's a lot going for it for sure. It's so much fun. You can just do this too, and you can pick up and carry shells. Just chill out over here and wait until your stuff comes down. And wasn't there like a little thing here? Yeah. And then you go up top. It's like a secret area. It's not necessarily a skip, but like you can come over here and get some coins. Whoa, cool. You can still do sandwich jumps, but they're not as cool. I don't know. Rate the sandwich jump out of 10. He's like completely hiding in his hat. And I don't know how a big-bodied grown man can hide within his hat like that. I don't know, he just really crunches himself down. I don't know, not the best sandwich jump, but still a sandwich jump nonetheless. Anyway, so that's kind of the end. Do I want to? No, I don't. We're gonna do this. just to show you how cool this is. Anyway, so this is one of the tricks too. If you ever see a white block anywhere, if you hold down on the D-pad in the white block, you can actually go behind stuff. And we kind of showed you this little secret last time. One toot on the whistle, and then you can go to a faraway island. I don't think we're ever going to use it, but it's cool to show it off, right? What a good game. What a good game. All right, left, middle, or right? First person to comment, I'll absolutely do it. Left, middle, or right? What's up, Toddy? There's Todd over here, too. He's just like, yo, Mario, just go get it, dude. I'm not your friend anymore. Middle. Got it. I honestly don't know how to pick. Oh, you press the Y button. Interesting. I'm like pressing up. I'm pressing jump. All right, middle it is. Let's go. Wow, everyone says middle. Interesting. Okay, so now I don't have the handicap of the super leaf to give me a floating hand, so we're just gonna have to play a little platforming over here just to see what's going on. And I think that should be fine. Like, the platforming and the physics of this Mario are a little bit more generous than, let's say, the Mario in Super Mario Bros. 1, right? Like, with this Mario, you've got some pretty good aerial momentum that you can change Mario's, like, left and right trajectory. So, I would honestly say that Super Mario Bros. 3 is arguably easier than Mario Bros. 1, for sure. I mean, you got all these power-ups, you got all this, you got floating, you got flying through levels. There's a lot of things that you could do, especially elevator going down. Hoo-ah! You could break blocks. Boom, boom, look at that. This is so awesome. Look at him. If you think about it, right? Like, so the Tanuki tail somehow allows him to float. Oh, that's lame. It allows him to float. That's a grown man. 180 pounds, 200 pound man. But just this little wagging tail allows him to float a little bit further down. I'll show you guys this, for example, in case you don't know what this is. Look at Toad's sprite, though. Look at this guy. He's got, like, a big little nose there, and his belly. He's got a big belly, boy. So anyway, what this is you just randomly choose some stuff, and you can get some lives. Okay, or create a monstrosity. Yeah, you can do that. Doesn't matter. I don't care about that. Anyway, hello. So, as we saw in the quick preview of this level, I showed you guys, like, a little trick that you could do in this area. I don't think I'm gonna need a full send. I don't think I honestly full send anything in this game. This game is a little bit more, laid-back, casual playthrough versus full-on sending, just nonsense like that. So instead of going that way, you can just fly this way. One of the biggest secrets ever, and then you press up over here to enter the door, and you get your second whistle. Done. It's as easy as that. So, yeah, I got two whistles now. Do I need them? Am I gonna use them? No. But it's cool to show you guys. So now you'd use both whistles, and you'd warp to level 8. Okay, do I know this? Yo, flick. Yo, kick this guy. I don't even remember where this is. Uh-huh. So there is a little bit of adventuring. And sliding? Look at that. So you could even slide backwards. What a champ. How do you get up there? I don't know. What a good game. Look at this. Look how easy that was. It's just like, it's so simple. Like, it's so carefree. Like, with the long, drawn-out levels of Super Mario Bros. 2, it's like, there's something that just doesn't equate, right? You take a look at Mario Bros. 1, you take a look at Mario Bros. 3, and then you look at Mario Bros. 2 and you're like, wait a second, what's the deal here? Oh, I don't know if you saw that, but I flicked him in midair and caught his shell. It's pretty epic. Alright, so I'm gonna try not to, like, cheese every level by just flying, which is something that you could do. Says the guy who's not gonna cheese every level just by flying, right? Immediately proceeds to cheese the level by flying. Oh, I deserve that. Dang. Dang. Oh well. Let's go inside here and get a new one. All right, left, middle, or right. Go ahead, first person. Toddy? Left, all right. A mushroom. Cool. Yo, why is everyone choosing the same thing? All right, here we go. Let's open up our toolbar. And let's go. We're gonna use our fireballs. And this is a bonus level. And that is a new monkey. That's the new sprite for the monkey. I don't want to eat a hammer. Oh, dang. Oh, your boy just ducked underneath that. Yes! Yo, he ran and then ducked. Oh my, if I didn't duck, I would have ate that hammer. But that was cool. All right, excellent. So now we go over here to a castle.
You have multiple cats. If you bring one cat to the vet, the moment that the cat comes back, all the other cats think he's like a brand new cat and they start hissing at him.
Milo. Milo.
I don't know. Milo's hissing at Rocco, and I can't do anything about it.
Rocco. My little guy. Alright, no more distractions.
Tell me I'm not the only one that happens to.
You alright, dude?
It's okay, Gowie. It's alright, Rox. Rox is right over here. I should pick him up.
I don't think I can.
No, he's gone.
Oh, dude, dang it. I said no distraction. Oh my gosh, the same cannonball.
Okay.
The same cannon. Was it the same cannonball? I don't even know.
Oh, little guy. Alright, here we go. So this is like Leisure Suit Lemmy.
Dead.
Catch it in midair. Oh, dang it, missed it. Alright, so that's beating the first boss. Sure, if you don't have cats distracting him.
Is that Larry Blueberry? That's not Iggy?
I don't know who that one was, but you guys tell me. There's the king right there. Boom. And the toad is very happy. What's up, Xenoblader?
Yeah, we'll be playing through the entire level, the entire game. No skips. All the levels will be here. Oh boy, thank heavens, I'm back to my old self again. Thank you so much. Here's a letter from the princess. If you see any ghosts, be careful. They will always give chase if you turn away. I have enclosed a jewel that helps protect you, Princess Toadstool. Alright, so that was World 1. Pretty cool, yeah? Let's go take a look. And you guys remember how to get this key?
I sure don't.
So this is the angry sun. And the little little baby's ice cream. What's up, Christina? Hey, what's up? What's going on? Thanks so much for the super chat. What's all good? What's happening in your world?
Yo, time to fly and flip around.
Yeah!
Okay. How about we just jump? Here we go. That happened so you took Bella and got her microchipped. Yeah, and our gravy wouldn't stop pissing when we got back. So we locked her in a room for an hour and she was fine after.
Yeah, that happens all the time. There's actually a medical term for it. I looked it up one day. I honestly forgot what it was though, so I'm pretty sure I can look it up again. But there is a term for it where, like, I don't know, something about separation where the cat's like, you're separated, therefore, like, we think you're gone, and therefore when you come back, like, I don't know, weird, right? Anyway, so here's a little bonus thing that happens seldomly.
Toddy again. Oh, you want to play memory? Yo, I'm very good at memory. Watch this. One up. Mushroom. Dang it. 10. Mushroom.
Oh, is that right? Okay, only 2 tries? Excellent. Okay. Pretty great. Where's that angry sun at, man? Oh, look at quicksand.
This is... Yeah, that bumps you. Okay, I remember that. Oh, and look at water. Look at the sparkling water. Yummy. And the cheap cheeps.
Watch me flick this guy and catch him! Yeah!
Take him with.
You're coming with me, buddy.
Aw, man, we lost them in transit. Dang, I was gonna get paid for that shipment, too. Dang it.
Alright, here we go! Here's another castle. Let's just destroy it down.
Yo, that's dry bones. Look at dry bones. Oh, look at these guys. Okay, so these, you can destroy these things with the tanuki tail, once we get the tanuki tail. And I'm gonna need your help with finding out how far in the game the tanuki tail becomes available. So if anyone wants to do some research, by all means, let me know. Because I'm gonna try to take the tanuki tail to the end of the game. That would be amazing to try. Okay, I don't care about that. Yeah! Okay, that was fun. What? Oh, that's death. And then these are the ghosts the Princess Toadstool warned us about. Is this the first instance of Boo in the game? Oh my Boo! Oh dude, at least I didn't get stunted either. Oh man. Ya Boo! This guy, this is Boom Boom? Bam Bam? Bang Bang. What's his name? His name's Disrespected. Huh, a question mark. Boom Boom, Bang Bang. Oh, that's how you open up that thing. All right, well, now that it's open, let's go. All right, choose a chest, left, middle, or right. First person gets it, go. Toddy Bugatti? Which one is it? Electric Knight says right. Not bad. Not bad. We'll take a fire flower. That's good. Let's go inside here. A little interlude. Here we go. Whee! All right, that's great. And you just go across the map. Yay. All right, world three. Is this Angry Sun? No, not yet. The Angry Sun is always here, right? Everyone talks about the Angry Sun and how much they don't like it. Yo, I can actually flick these guys in the face. Ooh, yeah, with the fire. Oh, gone, look. And stand right underneath them and not get burnt. Yeah. Yeah, I remember that from being a kid. I remember flicking these guys. Yeah, it was so much fun. Like, how does that work, right? Remember, in Mario Bros. 1, Mario can completely submerge himself in the lava. Completely submerged. Oh, what? I don't really want to. I'm good. Oh, dang, little Goombabwe! Oh, that's lame. Anyway, so we watch this thing unfold. And one more, and we're done. See you later. Always a star. Yo, flicking that fire, right, Sean? You know what I'm talking about. Don't say you wouldn't do it. All right, next. This is gonna be a quicksand level. Oh my gosh, what's a quicksand level? The Angry Sun, there he is. He's just there, menacing. I'm gonna full send away from this clown. See ya! Yeah! Whoa! Okay, never mind. When does he get activated? What is this? How do I get out? Oh my gosh, help me. Oh, here he is. He's so angry. He's like, yo, dude, I got you. Oh! Oh, man. Yo, you can actually destroy the sun, too. I don't know if you can flick the sun. Oh my gosh. Yeah, eat one. Yeah, yeah, we knocked out the sun! Yo, existence on planet Earth is over with. Mario, you carelessly did that. Mario destroyed the entire sun. Carelessly. Now, the entire human existence is just over. Dang, dude. This guy. Used to be a monkey, but now he's less simian-like and more turtle-like. Music box? Oh, I think you play that and like all the bonus stuff just kind of stand still. Where do I get the hammer to pick through here? Do you guys remember? Do I get a hammer anywhere? All right, left, mid, or right, go. Oh, good. You said middle? Excellent. Orange man, I saw that. Mm-hmm. Where am I getting the hammer? Because there's a secret in the top corner. Welcome. Thanks for Quixie. That was great. Good to see ya. All right, here we go. Let's go. Oh, dang. Yo, hammer, bro. All right, fireball's on ya. Oh my gosh, done. The monkeys! Oh, yo, tricked me. That's illegal, dude. You can't throw two. That's fine, whatever. We just change our power up. Throw it up in the air. Oh my gosh, I'm done. I'm out. Whatever, dude. See ya. Oh, whoa, close. All right, let's talk. You get the hammer after fighting the hammer bro. Okay, so this hammer bro right over here is where I get the hammer. Is that what you're saying? Okay, thank
you. Zimbabwe's, man, they're the worst.
All right, should we actually go over here and pet the doggo? Oh my gosh. I don't think I'm gonna pet the doggo. He's probably evil. And that Goomba, yo, and his brother here? Get smushed. Alright, let's see what else we got. These levels are super short. Like, you can honestly full send them. Full send here. Look at this. It's such a baby level. It's so bite-size. Like, what are we doing? Are we playing the right game here? Alright, anyway. I'm not gonna go play the memory game. I'm done with that. That's hilarious. What? I can't. Oh my gosh. That's so silly to me. He went straight down the drain. Alright, that's cool. Whatever. What? What did I just say? The Chicago Bears, get over here. I wish I just had a Tanuki tail. It would make my life 20 times easier. Than messing around with the Chicago Bears and kicking them the wrong way. There we go. Fake. Double fake. There we- Oh my goodness! Alright, I am not sliding down that thing again. Whoa! What are you, Luigi? Oh, Luigi who? Oh my gosh, I'm dead. Okay, good. You're the treaty. The treaty, man. I don't know, I think the treaty's been repealed in like the 3+ years. I'm out of here, dude. See ya. Goodbye. May I get fireworks? No, I'm not getting fireworks. It's an interesting thing. The treaty has been repealed. I don't think they like that. All right, so let's do this. A big mush, and then we're gonna take this guy. And I'm gonna sandwich him. Oh, man. Watch, on the way back, I don't think so. Give me the hammer. What are we gonna do with the hammer? Do you guys know? What are we gonna do with the hammer, right? That's not like the hammer bro power up, right? No, no, you bring the hammer over here. And you smash that invisible little block, and look, you get cool stuff now. Yeah, and you see the three? All right, left, middle, right, go. Left, middle, right, we need something good. We need something good. Middle, Alexandria, you got a frog suit. All right, I guess it'll be useful in the future levels. All right, we do need some other stuff though. Like this fireball guy, this fireball Zanya, yo, he does not mess around. He's got a buddy, oh! Don't die, don't die! Yeah! I had to damage boost through one of them, man. It's too rough. And I got a third whistle, dang. What happens if you triple whistle? The game just breaks? So like the river over there in the corner, it's in Roman numeral 3. Kinda cute, right? Cool design, right? What's over here? Secrets in this little oasis, right? All right, anyway, let's go. So that's what you do with that. I guess we can use something. I don't know what I want to use. Let's use nothing. Let's just go find the boss. And here we go. Look, it's the little... You remember him from Super Mario Bros. 2. It's the little spider ladybug that climbs up the things. The king has been transformed. Please find me the magic wand so we can change him back. And find the right magic wand. Tiny Mario. Just need a mushroom, man. I'm used to them going on a straight plane of existence. None of this, like, nonsense curved stuff. Like, no, that's cheating. Didn't we sign a treaty for that? I don't know. What's up, Ashley? Hey, welcome. Glad to have you. Thank you for being here. Everyone welcome, Ashley. Alright, look at this diagonal shot. Oh, I'm gonna get punched in the mouth. Here we go. Okay, okay. No, thank you. I just need to get to this mushroom and win. Okay or not? Alright, there we go. Boxes. Look at those diagonal bullets, man. You can't do that. Is this a spot where you get multiple one-ups? No, Rocky Wrench makes his first appearance. Rocky Wrench. Look at him throwing these chicken bones. Oh, dang. You know what? That's honestly, when I was a kid, I thought that guy was tossing out chicken bones. Not a wrench. Yo, Morden! What is this? Look at this ugly looking thing. Yuck! Ew! Yeah, this guy did not... Ugh, he did not look good. Back in the day. But anyway, he was a pushover. Yo, Morton. Can you believe that that's our first view of Morton Koopa? He looked really nasty compared to what he looks like in Mario Kart Tour. And here's the king, right? Different beard structure. They don't copy the same king every time. Oh, thank heavens, I'm back to my old self again. Thank you so much. Here's a letter from the princess. Like, was it in your pocket the whole time? When you were that little ladybug looking thing? Was it there? You can stomp on your enemies using Karibo's shoe. All right, I have enclosed a jewel that helps protect you. So this is the cloud. The cloud was the free pass. What do you say? Should we go froggy? What's with the music? Did it automatically use my music box? I don't know that that's a thing. Anyway, we got a frog suit, so let's go swim, swim. Yeah, look at how fast he swims. Look at this. Look at this momentum. Look at this momentum. You see this right now? There's no such thing as backward swimming in this game. Yo, you are just like a torpedo. See ya! I am not gonna get hit either. Not once. Look at this. Yo, this is full sending underwater. You've never seen it before in your life. But it's awesome. Look at this guy. Look at this man. Look at that. Yo, if you can swim like this, then why couldn't you just like swim like that normally? You should see him above land. Look at this guy. He can't even run. Like a little rabbit. Oh, yo. Full send in the water. That was cool. So good choice. Good choice on that one block. Yo, this is not a level that's underwater. I'm out of my element here. That's gotta hurt for his back, too. Like, that's a grown man we're talking about here. Right? Like, with his hunched over back. What a guy. Ooh, yeah. Yo, flying. I love the little sprite, too. Like, this is honestly a good power-up. Like, what if you beat the entire game as Frog Mario from this point onward? Oh my gosh, help me. You're the treaty, though. But you can't sandwich. You can't sandwich as a frog. So that's kind of lame. So I take points off on that. Whee! Look at this. Yo, full-on game. Full on game. All right, left, middle, right, go. Yo, completely bent back. A grown man. All right, let's go. Beatmaster, that's for you. I got another frog suit. Great. What are the other options? Oh, what if we rewound and found out? Oh, dang, you don't like what you got? Rewind. Oh, okay. You just, you're done. You're gone. Your life is non-existent anymore. In a split second, you're dead. This is the reasoning why, ladies and gents. I do not like water levels in the general. Help me. Help. Oh my gosh. I'm so lucky. I should not be alive right now. This guy. Him. Look at him. Oh, dead. Not. Yo, face your fears, dude. Oh my gosh. Get in there, guy. Get in. Dead to me. Wow. So scary, man. Okay, hands up if you also got affected by that fish growing up in a negative way. Or is that... Yo, dude, he cannot just out of nowhere sprout wings and fly. So there's that. One, two, three... 4, 5, 6. There we go. See the beauty of rewind, man. And no judgment, whatever. Just having a fun way of playing the game. Give me this guy. Yo, try to fly again. See, oh my gosh. Yo, jumping with the Try it. Yo, he does not... This guy does not let up. Dude, he bit me twice. And the frog challenge is over. I do have another frog suit, though, so don't worry. Okay, so let's take a look. Let's go over here. We'll do a little bit of, I don't know what I want to do. We'll do this. Full send. Come on, guy. Wasn't there extra stuff in here? Am I the only one that thinks that there was extra stuff in here? Historically? Like, you can get a mushroom? Really? Okay, fine. Okay, so we got another hammer. I don't know what we're gonna do with it, though, but... Weird. Blow up before, right? Did you see Lakitu's, like, glow down? What's the opposite of a glow up? Did you just see Lakitude? Yeah! Alright, let's go. Kuwaki! Oh, man, we are in this. I could have kept on going. I'm just realizing this. I could have kept on going. Alright. This guy's gonna, like, litter down his babies. What is it? Oh, man, he's just giving birth in the air. What in the world? You ever think about that? Look at this guy! Look at this guy. Look how nasty his animations are. Ugh! Can I take his cloud in this game? I don't know, but he looks disgusting. I don't know. What's it called? It's called a throw-up or a glow-up. Yeah, that's absolutely a throw-up there. Alright, the only time that I'm honestly going to use the frog suit is in this world, so let's just do it. Let's just go. Oh yeah, we're digging in! Let's full send. Oh gosh, that's like surgery. Oh! Oh no, I forgot about him. That version of him is not that aggressive. He's not that, he's not aggressive at all. Do not. Yo, the green one's got smarter. What are these? Oh, and you got babies too. Like, every character has babies! Oh, wow! What is actually going on here, man? Every new enemy has babies. The Goomba flying in the air, giving birth simultaneously. The little bloopers having babies. Nightmare fueled giant fish that eats you in one gulp has babies. Am I missing any other enemy babies? It's crazy, dude. But I lost my thing, so whatever. What do I got? No! I'm sorry. No, that's not what I want to do. That's a 100% misclick. No thanks. Yo, the monkeys kiss me. That's right. Alright, I'm not gonna check all those. Or maybe I am. Dang it. Monty Blanc. Hello. Frogs don't bounce in real life. Nintendo must fix. That's right. You'd think they'd actually go and do a quality check on this game 27 years later, but no, they got Birdo's name right. Or name wrong. They call him Ostracizer. What'd they call him? Something like that. Alright, moving on. Level 6. We do have a hammer, so I remember. You could take the boat. And does the boat take you... Yeah, it's mandatory you have to take the boat. Oh my gosh, help me! Wow! Thanks! little platform? Thank you. And these are donut blocks. Hello. You do this. Oh my gosh, those donut blocks fall fast! Wow, and these you can pick up. Yeah, there we go. What? Got him. Flick him and pick him. Flick him and pick him. Whee! Alright, dude, we're about to flick him and pick him, dude. Doing. Alright, watch this. The aerial flick and pick! What? What you know about the aerial, performing the aerial flick and pick? You know nothing of it. You wish you can do it, man. You wish. Nah, man, you flick them with your tail and then you pick them up. Unless you guys are talking about something else in your facial structure. Look at little tiny Spike. Look at this little turd. Look at this little garbanzo bean. Ew. Yo, that's called a throw up, dude. Ew. Yo, he's got buddies. They're all over the place. Oh my gosh, Spike though. My goodness, I do not remember seeing Spike's nasty little sprite over here. Looks like a big garbanzo. Don't touch me. Oh yeah, just nudge into him. Excellent. That worked out. Whoa, whoa, help me. I'm out of here. See you goodbye. I'm done with you kids. Especially that one. Did you see that? Did you see that? That was pretty epic. Alright, we got a star. We go full send in the castle. Why the heck not? Oh great, it's a water castle. Go! Oh, very useful star. Oh man, 10 out of 10. Would absolutely do that again there. MarioFan156, hey, welcome. Good to have you. One might say you're a fan of Mario. This is your favorite game? I hope it is. All right, here we go. See, this would be great. Oh, look at these boos. Oh, interesting. Look, it's like, that's actually a boo sheet. That is what you call a boo sheet right there. This is the precursor to the boo sheet in Paper Mario. Monty Blanc, what's up? Come here. Oh, full stop. Look at this guy. Yo, just dump on him. Dump on him like this, and you do this. Oh, yo, what? Guy, leave me alone. Oh my gosh, I'm so afraid. All right, we're going up here. Tried to disrespect him and he said, no, I'm sidestepping that hard. You cannot disrespect me, you small man. All right, pretty cool. So we have a warp available, but we're going to continue on to level 8. I have a fire flower. Let's just go. You know what? We're not messing with him anymore. I'm done. Just beat the level. Just beat the level. Oh my gosh, beat the level. please. I beg of you, put me out of my misery. Get me out of this nightmare fuel. I am legit sweating right now. I'm so sweating. This is my childhood nightmare. Please go. Look at his frown though. Do you see his frown? Like, you got a regular frown that's like this big, right? This little frown. But his is like a droopy frown all the way to the ground, man. Looking like a fool with this frown on the ground. Alright, moving on. Nope. What? Hello. Yo, is this Karibo shoe? Oh, yo, dropping babies on me, dude. You're not a good parent. Oh, Bob-ombs, nice. What do I do here? Is there something here? Can I drop down? What? Oh, I can. Okay, what do I do though? Nothing? How do I get hit by something in the foreground when I'm in the background? Game? Sorry, man, that just doesn't make sense to me. If I'm out here in the background, how am I getting hit by stuff in the foreground? Lame game, man. Fix your game. You gotta quality check this stuff, man. I like Mario's big shoe though. You can't kick upwards? What game is that? That's gotta be Super Mario World. I'm thinking Super Mario World for sure. Alright. I'm like, why can't I get out of here? Don't look at me. One of each. You have to collect one of each, right? That's the whole point. Woo! Wow, that was pretty crazy. Alright, so now what happens when you go in here? It's gonna take you underground, and then you submerge on the other side, and that's the end. But, wait, there's more. We're not gonna go to the end yet, because there's a little secret. I don't know if you can get something good, but let's go explore it a little bit. So we use the hammer to break through that, and we got Big Mario out here in this little bonus area. Get some stuff. Left, right, middle. You ready? Left, right, middle. You ready? I'm gonna go... Wow. Oh, let's go right. Dang, Fireflower. Romy and Cookie Monster said right. Okay, that was decent. How about we do... let's do middle for Lirio. Oh, Frog Suit. I guess that's cool. Fireflower, Frog Suit, or what? Mushroom? I don't know. Anyway, but wait, there's more. Whee! Look at this, and there's one more up here. Whoa, cool, huh? Secrets, man. Map secrets. This has to be the good one. Alright, let's go left. Dang it, it's not the good one. That's fine. Okay, so now is there anything else that I'm missing in this area? I don't think there's any other secrets. It's just you're on the boat, and you can't go anywhere else. And I can't go over here either. I think this is it. You just get like three extra things if you wanted to use the hammer. From what I remember in this game. Oh, look, a little shortcut. Alright, let's go get the castle, and then we're gonna go into my favorite world. My favorite world is World 4. Because there's gigantic turtles, and it's just so much fun. So anyway, we got a little Reznor over here. Precursor to Reznor in Super Mario World on Super Nintendo, right? So, since this is the remake, what was the... Hold on. This is a... It's not a port, but it's a remake, right? I don't know. Super Mario Bros. All-Star Super Mario Bros. 3 is a direct port of Super Mario Bros. 3, or is it like a remake with better graphics and different sprites? It's a trivia question for you. I don't answer. I don't know the answer right off the bat. So, oh my gosh, that was lame. Oof. Yikes. I remember these things. These are called... Ooh, I forget what these things are called in real life. Turn something or rathers? What are those called in real life? I don't know. Forget. Rocky Wrench. Tossin' chicken bones. What a guy. Oh, look at Wendy! Ew, you got one eyeball on the side? What? Talk to me about that really quick. Ew, yo, forget big lip Wendy. Yo, that's one eyeball Wendy. That looked disgusting. She honestly has like maybe a 2-frame animation. It's just from the side. Oh, so bad. Yeah, one eye Wendy. Oh, look, see, that looks like Mario. That 100% looks like white-eyed Mario. That's weird. It's like an alternate dimension caveman Mario. Alright, the white block contains magic powers that will enable you to defeat your enemies. Which white block? I have enclosed a jewel that helps protect you, Princess Toadstool. What the white block contains magic powers? What are you talking about? Be a little bit more specific in your letters. Give me three sentences, not three words, lady. The white block? Alright, let's go. Yo, I could have used the hammer right there in order to get that one. Will I get another? To jump. To hold run, jump. Flick. Oh, you can hold these, what? I was mistaken. Yo, that... Can I flick this boy? Oh, I can. Yo, I was about to flick him. Flick him and pick him. We're gonna take this guy with. Did you see that animation? For Mario, when he's holding onto a shell, and you wag the tail, that tail is like at a 90 degree flat angle right there. It is completely parallel with... And it's just so straight. Like, what is it doing? Unbelievable. I never really realized that until now. Okay, can I have a friend? Watch. Oh, there we go. Is that the white block with the magic the princess was talking about? Oh my, that looks like magic. What the heck did we just do? Oh, come on! You're dead to me. You're dead to me. That was too magical. Mario could not handle that. I'm dead. The treaty. Nope. Yes, please. Little baby Mario doesn't do flips, though. Yo, the white blocks and the magic, dude. That's what Princess Peach was talking about. See? You just gotta read between the lines sometimes. Or, if you're that red turtle shell, you just gotta fit between the bricks. Works. Just works like that. Just works that way. It's a beautiful time. Hello! Whoa. Whee! He just believes he can fly, man. Like, Mario, see, he doesn't care. He'll fly. Alright, left, middle, right, go. Where are we going? Right, Novi Prime. Got it. Right was good. Good choice. Fireballs are always good. See how overpowered the fireball was against that sumo bro? Oh my, whoa, 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 oh my, wow, he is, you know what? You're not living for that. See ya. And neither are you. Upside down. You're not living for that. Go ahead. Thanks. Oh, I'm going for it. And he went for it. There we go, look at that, three jumps in a row. What? Nope. Oh my gosh, where's my spiky helmet? It's not a thing in this game. Oh, but I could do this. Oh, I can. Watch, 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 watch. Just for fun. Yeah! I live. I live and breathe the backwards running jump. I live and breathe it to this day. Oh, okay. That's cool. I live. Watch. Whoa! Oh, come on. I needed a little bit more speed for that one. No, 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 no. Oh, okay. Okay. Whoop. I need to go at full speed. No, it has to be a full send. That's so amazing. I've never done that before. True story. Thank you. You got a card. Who cares about cards? Sup? Sup, dude? All right, let's go. Alright, what do we got here? Oh, little guys! You have little legs! Look! Look at the babies! Look! Do you see those little fires? Come on, kids! Let's go! I'm the Pied Piper, these little turds. Come on. You guys wanna come? Yeah, let's go. All you guys. You guys can jump, right? You guys can jump? Yeah, little guy? Okay, great. You can. I forgot about those things. Boo. Oh, that's some. Oh, that was almost some boo sheet right there. There's a block? There's a block? Okay, good. I was gonna say, is there a block? Like, there's no way I'm gonna make that jump. So, there's a block? Where are the little guys? Okay, so now we're gonna force feed this guy some meatballs. Done. Forget jumping on his dumb spiked self. Eat 5 meatballs and you're done. This is good. I love this game. It's so much fun. Okay, so we got a little warp. Let's go over here to the hammer, and we'll toss a singular fireball, and you're done. Nice knowing you. And then we just pretend to fly. Can you imagine if you're a grown man, like, running around on the outside of town, with your arms spread across, jumping in the air, trying to fly? You guys don't do that? Wait a second. Am I the only one that does that? Okay, got it, got it. All right. Whoa, okay, that's fine. No, not today. See ya. Lack-a-dude. Oh my gosh, nice. Look at that. Oh man, I got fed a pixel, dude. Yo, that spiny was right on my foot. No way. It's like that fireball that one time. Remember we screenshotted that fireball that just didn't happen? Lack a dude is gone. That was the easiest level, man. What was that? A waste of space. I guess they were trying to implement, like, Lakitu in a water level. Left, middle, right! Alright, left, middle, right, left, middle, right. Left. Hey! The first time that we get one of those in the treasure chest. That's good. Good job. Okay, here we go. A singular fireball! I'm gonna do it blindfolded. Nice! I'm so talented. Yo, P-Wing! I'm gonna do it blindfolded. Imagine. Imagine. Alright, what's up, dude? Here I am. It's me. Your worst nightmare. Are those big bullets or baby bullets? Whoa, whoa, hold on, hold on. That one has a superstar on it? It's like a homing missile. A little bit more special than the other ones. Whoa, look at you. You can actually not do anything cool. Great. I don't know if you noticed this, but in Mario's aerial fireball animation, he actually goes into his flying animation. Just for like a split second. It's kind of cute. Oh my gosh, an onslaught. Well, we're not going to see that ever again. Great. He, like, throws a fireball, and then spreads his wings, and his back legs, and then just goes back to normal. Wow, the sheer athleticism of this man. What is going on? Alright, here we go. Big jumps? Big sandwich? Alright. I wanna be the tanuki tail, or the little super flower. I wanna flick and pick, and I wanna show you his tail in midair. Look at his tail. It's just so hilarious. It makes a sound effect, it gives you the effects, but it does not wag. It is a non-wagger. Oh, dude, I 360'd that guy. Okay, that's fine. It's cool, it's fine. Think I needed that? I don't. Oh, wow! Leave me alone, I want my sup! Sup is... Why does it say sup? Is that, like, short for supper? Like, you eat the stars for supper? Is that why it says sup? Alright, left middle. What do you guys want? Bugatti? Left. Left was lame. Left was actually lame. Block is an actual collision item. One does not simply jump through donut blocks. Alright, at least the red ones. Maybe I had to use a drive. What? Yeah, yo, you get so much vertical height, I'm not used to it. You get garbage vertical in, like, the old Mario games. But I need a running jump here. Uah! There we go. Whoa, what? Excuse me. Oh, I remember this! Yeah, check this out. And you jump on it. Or not. Yeah, this one is the rotating one. I do remember this pipe, yeah. Was I supposed to go here, though? The treaty! Where do I... Oh, you can go into, yeah, upwards pipes. Interesting. Okay, let's see. And this is a castle. Notice how this is still a castle. I mean, I could go through the other side, but do I want to? Maybe I wanted to. Or maybe I do this. Is there a expiration date on these things? Dead. Alright, whatever, I'll go the long way. I don't care. Interesting. I'm sorry. I don't understand. What? What am I doing here? Or I just go in this pipe. Because pipes connect, apparently. Alright. you got me. Ha ha, that's funny, ha ha. I get it. It's cool. Do these things expire? That's it? That's lame. I guess it was kind of cool. I guess it's never been done before. How do I get up there? If I had the Tanuki or the Super Leaf, I would have been. What the heck? So many secrets had I had a little tail. Where are we? This is not a castle. The heck was that? That didn't feel like a castle. Now it feels like a castle. All right, let's go. Okay. Hi, buddy. Do you jump? Okay, you slide. Watch out. There we go. The big disrespect. That was an interesting castle. I don't know if I was supposed to play it like that, but imagine the cool things I would have found out had I had a little tail, right? It's a bummer. All right, so now we're going to say goodbye to the best. Can't even see the J. I guess you can see like the red line over there. If you're a sprite artist, you'd be able to see it. Anyway. You found Rocco? Yeah, Milo was hissing at him. Yeah. All right, let's beat this. It's so slow. These levels are just, ugh, I don't know, man. Such a tempo ruiner, you know? You know, you got this speed and then it's like an auto scroll. Is this where the pure distaste for auto scrolling levels comes from in Super Mario Bros. 3? I don't remember there being any auto scroll. Well, was there one in like the first Mario when you were in the clouds, maybe? I don't know. Chicken bones, man. That's what it is. It's all chicken bones to me. Chicken bones. Chicken bones. Good here. Like, let's go. Is this a doorway? No, it just looks like one. Kind of over this fire. All right, so I can stand on that little stair and not get burnt. There we go. Who is it? Larry! Ew, what? Oh, is this Iggy? He's got glasses of some sort. Ew, weird, right? Who was that? Why is it a castle on the map, but it's an airship level? Good question. And what does the king look like? 27 years later, what does this king look like? Oh, cool. Like an Egyptian king. Thank you so much. Here's a letter from the princess. Always. He's just got a smile on his face. And the whites of his eyes. Here we go. The thief who stole the whistle has escaped to the east side of the sand dunes. Nabbit? Who are you talking about? And when am I getting the Tanuki tail? Oh, these little guys, they look like lips. Oh no, what are they? Yo, they look like walking lips. I remember that when I was a kid. All right, I'm going over here. I'm going in, man. We're gonna pet the dog. I don't care. Give me that. So worth it? So worth petting the dog? Not even worth it. And these little guys. These are little chompers, right? Little, what are they called? This pair of lips right here, what is that thing called? Does anyone know? Oh, time to flip out. Literally. Oh, I could have flipped. Dang, dude, look at these flips. Nippers. Nipper plants. Interesting. I thought they were like chompers. Alright, get ready. And then did we find out the name of the little blue lips that were floating around? What was that? Dead? Am I dead? No, I'm alive. I'm more than alive. Oh, we're going underwater. Okay. The middle pipe, always. Cool. Alright. Whoa, whoa, guy! What is your problem? Oh, you are not gonna live for that. Where did you go? Where did you go? What an actual. Yo, he's just like, yo, you calling me lips? I may not have eyes, but I can hurl these things like no one's business. These guys are abusive. Look at him. I'm just gonna stand right here. Give me a kiss on those lips. Give me a kiss of those lips. Look at these guys. Get out. Look at him standing there. Is that his mouth open? His right angle jaw? Do you see that? And why is it that he's holding one indefinitely, and when I hold one, it disappears? Get out of here, lips. This guy's trash. He's a garbanzo. Dead to me. Yo, take one. Enjoy. Weird, right? Did you see his, aside from his lips, like, eyes appear, right? Like, did you see his, like, right angle mouth? What was that? Alright, left, middle, right, go. Those aren't his lips, those are arms. Well, one person's lips are another person's arms, apparently. We're going right for Emily. Oh, there, is that what I've been waiting for? Are we in this now? Are we in Tanuki Town? Are we in Tanuki Suit Town? Alright, I'm keeping it. I'm keeping it. We're keeping it to the end of the game, man. I will reset every single time. I don't even care. After I destroy these clowns. Uh-huh. Yeah, you guys coming down or what? Anyone? Yo, he's like, yo, watch me nail this guy in the head. Yeah, that was nice. Good job. Alright, we got the pee. Don't need the pee. Alright, so we are gonna keep... I'm gonna make sure to keep this Tanuki suit. Yeah, look at that. He's like... he's like bunching his belly together.
Let's try again.
Alright, now Tanuki, that we know what we have to do about the Goombabwe, let's Tanuki shoe. Right? Let's go. Come here, boy. Dunk. Yeah, there we go. Shoe time. Shoe carnival. Yeah, let's go. Boing. Look at this. Yung, 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 yung. Wee, wee. This is awesome. Yo, Tanuki in a boot. Boot Nuki. Yes. We're going to keep this all day. Whoa. Wee. This is so much fun. Watch me. Yoink. Oh, no, you didn't. Okay, he did. That's fine. That's fine. Whatever. Whatever. I got the Tanuki tail. We're not gonna lose a Tanuki. I may have lost the boot. But we lost the boot. That's cool. I'm not losing this. All right, that was really fun. I enjoyed that, but I'm not losing this tail at all. We're not taking a single bit of damage for the rest of the game. Very curious now. I'm very curious. I could just easily go past it and continue on, but what's up there? Yes, first try, go. Hmm, coins? In the form of an arrow up? What does it mean? Oh, that's lame. I want to smoke. Ah, yeah, feels good. Love it. Okay, that's cool. Gotta juke him out. I could smush him. It's very pixel perfect. Like, you have to be directly, like, in the middle of him. Alright, anyway. This guy's not gonna take my thing. Good job. Alright. That was good. So now you guys saw me destroy Aethwomp. Yay. I don't know if I want to do this, though. This is rough stuff. Or is it? Come down. Oh, bat! Bat! Oh, gosh! Yes! Erk! Let's go! The Tanuki statue is too good. Alright, get ready. Get ready for this. I think I could break these things too, right? Yeah! Yes! It's the best power up. Yeah. Dude. She's like, don't touch me. You got nothing, guy. And I'm never gonna get hit. Flick him in the mouth. Oh gosh. And now we go into the clouds, right? There's like a cloud world? Look at this little castle area here. Oh, those guys are terrible. Little Goombob men. They blend in so well. I could have sworn that in like the regular NES version. Oh gosh, that did not work. Oh my, wow, the pixel perfect. The frame? The frame I have to be in order to get that. I could have sworn that the blocks where the little Goombas are hiding in were like a different shade. Like a duller yellow in the original games, but that's just me. What is here? A beanstalk? Are there beanstalks in this game? Oh, there are! Interesting. Yeah, I was gonna say, like, I'm not jumping. There we go. And look, you can see into the distance. That's where we just were. That's the thing, right? Alright, let's go. Cloud level. Okay, no thank you. Yo, that's like nerfing our powers. I don't think so. That's right. Propel me! Proceeds to cheese an entire level. What? Lagadude! Yeah, that's what you have to do, right? Why wouldn't you try to stomp on everything? That's what you just have to, you stomp on it. But like, of course, when you're a kid, like, if you lose the Tanuki suit, then you're gone, right? Then you lose it, and it's over. There's no, like, resetting. Oh gosh, this guy's on me. So I can see, like, how, like, people wouldn't know that you could just stomp on that and destroy them, right? Like, I can see that. Oh, don't even. You think, oh, wow! The game gives you one for free! Ah, that's so cool. Just for going inside there, you get gifted one. Alright, I think we're gonna take Tanuki all the way to the point where we get the hammer suit. And then I think I'm gonna turn into Hammer Bro. Or like Hammer Mario. Alright, left, middle, right, go! Where are we going? Left, middle, right! Oh, Ramon says middle. Alright, that's cool. We'll take it. Middle's good. Why am I doing this? This is such a waste of time. That's exactly what I wanted to make. What are you talking about? I wanted to make a mushroom flower contraption. Alright, here we go. Auto-scroll level. Your favorite. Whoa, the parabeetles, right? Yeah, you jump on them and they go flying upwards. Yeah, we remember these in like the new Super Mario Bros. Games. Remember there was like parabeetle levels? Wow, this is gonna be so hard to do without any power-up. If you didn't have the little tanuki tail, this will be very, very taxing on your skills on jumping. Gotta pass that staff back and forth, right? You have to pass Oh, these nasty dudes! I'm dead. I'm so dead. Whoa, where am I? Where am I? I don't like these guys. They're like a bowling ball that flies in the air. It has fire babies. Like, what were you thinking? Look at Lackadude. He's like, ah, now's my chance. Lackadude's like, I got this awesome glow up. I'm looking my best. I'm looking so fresh and so fly. Now's my chance. I'm gonna prove it. I'm gonna get a hit on him. And then he doesn't ever get a hit on him. Because he's at the end and you just run right past them. Left, middle, right, go. Left, AJ Studios. That's good. I'm never gonna use it, but it's good. Alright, let's go to 7. Don't even mess with it. Alright. That's terrible. Actually terrible, these guys. What are their problems? They're everywhere. And look, Lakitu's here. He's like, ah, oh, now's my chance. I'm gonna do it. Oh my gosh, I'm gonna do it this time. Oh, he's gonna do it. He's absolutely gonna do it. He's not gonna do anything besides die. Oh gosh, help me. Yo, Lakitude. Yeah, get him! Get him! He tries so hard, this guy. Oh, here's his brother. He's like, you thought you got me. No, man. Done. Yo, we landed right on ya. Okay, let's move on. On the ghost. Here's That's so crazy. The ghost was just like, you know, I'm pretty smart, and I think I could just wait here and get him. I wonder if I could tanuki it. Oh, you know what? Can you tanuki it, right? It's a new show featuring Abdallah. Trying to jump on every enemy in the game, can it be tanukied? Okay, not too hard. It's an easier time in the level if you're just full sending and just running at it. Da-na-na-na. Oh, you got wings! Oh my gosh, he's got wings! Watch out, don't even touch me. Don't swoop. Swoop or no swooping. Whoosh! I'm gonna fly up there and get you, man. Oh my gosh! Help me, help me. Help me. This is my tanuki tail. You cannot touch it. I'm coming up there for you. You're dead to me. Oh, man. He did. He did. Yo. I sprouted wings and I said, you get down here right now. Oh, so I'm coming up there. And like somehow my body was inside him. Inside his hurt box and I didn't get hit. All right. Cool. I guess. Oh, maybe I do. Alright, here we go. Thanks. Okay. Where did that second turtle go? Alright, I'm done. Do not touch me. Okay, good. I'm out. Thank you. Like it, dude, don't do it. I'm so done with the level. Thank you. It was a cool level. Thanks, Oreo. Whoa, dang. What is that? Guava? Passion fruit? Pineapple?
You already got it.
Passion fruit. Just passion fruit? Alright. Cat?
They want to see the cat's nails.
They want to see the cat's nails. What are you talking about? Who wants to see his nails?
The internet.
I don't think anyone mentioned anything about a cat's nails.
They want to see my nails and the cat's nails.
Okay. What is this thing? Oh my gosh. Oh, look at the pink nails. As I get distracted with a cat on the screen, and I still make it out of there good salvage.
I'm pretty sure you meant thank you, Oreo. You're so helpful.
Good job. Sup, Oreo. Look at his pink nails. Wow. Wow. Completely in focus, too. What's up, Sonic Tonic? You guys do your cat's nails? That has to- Oh, yeah, oh, Condor! From Super Mario Bros. 2.
It's from my DIY bubble tea kit.
Oh. Very nice. Thanks. Yeah, those are the little plastic nail caps. They're good. Oreo and Milo are both scratchers of furniture. Even though we have-
I may need to bust out my other-
I don't have another Tanuki tail. No, this is my only one. So, maybe I turn into a statue there. What?
I ordered the stairs for the litter robot.
They're oh, yeah? Way. Yeah? You have them? You have the cat litter robot stairs? Dang.
And you have a scaredy cat?
You have a scaredy cat?
I have half of that equation. The other half's in the mail.
Yeah, we'll get them. It's like on a slow boat all the way across the world. Wow, that cannonball went through me. Weird. There we go. This is way easier than doing the gauntlet in between them. With like the weird movement physics of the airship, going on top is so much easier. All right, here we go. Who's left? Roy? Yeah, Roy. Look at Roy. Oh my gosh, he's got his glass. Oh my. Look at that. What is that? What is he doing? I don't know how I did that so well, but awesome. Go me. He was a heavy guy, and he made the screen shake. That was cool.
Do you like it?
Mm-hmm.
It's literally three things. It's 27 seconds to
three things. What is it?
The jam.
Passion fruit jam.
Ice cubes.
Ice cubes and? And water. Dang.
That was it.
That's it. Lo, this guy.
Is that Peach's dad?
It's not Peach's dad. It's just some random king of a kingdom.
Is that Toast?
Please tell me your name. Wait a second! He says something different if you're a raccoon? Be careful in the ice world. The creatures trapped in the ice will come to life if warmed. Thank you, kind raccoon. Please tell me your name. I don't remember that being a thing. Oh, must not have played that far with the Tanuki tail. Accidentally use a whistle and just warp my way out of here? It's like, yeah, let's go play those older levels again. How'd I jump through these? Wow, okay. Hello? Hi? You know what? It's just patience. I don't have to jump through them. Just do that. Come at me. Come here. Just take it slow. Take it low and slow. Or just do this. Yeah! Yeah! Waggy, waggy, waggy beef! Yeah! Whee! Yo, dude, make some waggy beef happening over here. That was good. That was good. That was easy. All right, next. Number two. All right, here we go. Look at these clouds that can support a 200-pound man. What's here? Lips? Ice physics is here. Oh no, don't touch me. That's poison. Yeah, you do not want that in your life. Tried so hard to keep this Tanuki tail. Oh, going up! Auto-scroll going up! So is the Tanuki power-up not in Mario Maker? Am I missing something here? Yo, straight-tailing it? Yo, we are absolutely straight-tailing it right now. No treaty breakers in this game. Who's here? Patooie. Done. Yeah, I don't know. Mmm, yummy. All right, here we go. Let's do it. Ice physics and a hammer, bro? Oh gosh, here we go. I'm done. What do I need this hammer chisel for? To go in that pipe right there? What for? Pick a box. Oh, hammer boy! Yo, we can switch gears. I don't know. What do you guys think? We're in world 6. We can go and we can switch gears. What do you think? Should we do it? I think we should switch gears. Let's go, little hammer boy. Sorry, raccoon. Yo, look at little hammer man. Let's go. I'm not losing this power up. And then I don't have the crutch. It's hard mode now. I don't have the crutch. Whoa, he launches them though. Whew. I don't know the aerial trajectory. It's interesting. All right, here we go. What is the trajectory of said little pluckies? Little plucky hammers. Oh my gosh, I gotta bounce on these kids? You're kidding me. See ya. Launch them! Yo, that's cool, man. That's good, that's a good drink. Alright. Here we go. So, there's that. Like, what? Hammer Bro is actually not as good as Tanuki, man, but it's unique. It's very unique, for sure. Look at his invincibility frames, like... Can I just cheese this guy? Wow, two hammers and he's done? Oh my gosh. Dang. That's kind of cool. That was indeed kind of cool. Alright, let's continue on, Hammer Boy. Only one hammer on screen at a time. And he just casually picks them out of his nose. How? Good platforming, that's how.
Is it slippery?
Very slippery. Excuse me? What? That's not the way that I'm supposed to get pressed, but hey! Turns into a little buzzy beetle. Or lips. Turns into lips. Alright. Get ready. Oh, we go hammer v hammer? Let's go! There's one down. There's number two down. Yo, Jordan's perfect shot. Yo, that's a three-pointer, and we got a dunk on one of them. It's good. Yeah, that was good, dude. Only see these lips? Yeah, Daryl is telling me I need to fly. But I just used this. No, like this is my hammer, bro, man. I don't wanna fly. Oh, dude, you don't even slide? Hold on, this kid doesn't even slide on the thing. Oh my gosh, what is this? Dang it, dude. I said, like, I remember I had to fly up there. That was my first thing. Oh, so lame. Will I get another hammer boy? And I don't remember what part I have to fly at either. A force flight level? That's lame to me. Ran out of juice. Lame. This is not the way. Lips. Nope. Not that way either, huh? Every single one of these ways is a dud. It's probably one of these. Yeah, that's, something. How do I deal with the nipper buds? I need to reset the area and bring something up there? Question mark? What am I doing up here? Like bringing a turtle shell. Yeah, I could. I actually want to try something really. No, I don't. No, I don't. I was like, all right, in one frame. Wow, great. In one frame, here's what I can do. I can go all the way down, and the moment that I'm about to touch the nipper bud, yeah, throw another one. See what happens. Okay, now tell me, was there an easier way of doing that? Because that's really stupid. And I lost Hammer Boy because of it. Anyway, I'm gonna soft reset this area in order to get Hammer Boy back. So, like, I don't even care. Hey, never mind. We're good. Thanks to all of you guys that said left. Okay, here we go. Hammer Boy is back. The little drummer boy that could. Let's go. All right, let's hit this. Hammer Man. We're flying. Here we go. Big hammers. Yo, Spike? Oh, and a cheap cheap that just spawns out of nowhere? Excuse me. No thanks. I have to, like, always make sure that there is one hammer just in the air. It's working for me. Spike, don't do it! A fireball. Oh, so scary. Yeah, yo, go ahead. That's a twofer right there. I think this Mario is very heavy. He's like weighted down or something. All those hammers in his pocket are probably weighing him down a little bit. He feels heavier. Oh! Help. Okay. Here we go, Hammer Boy. Don't. Okay, I'm just gonna come over here. Hammers just go through the walls, so that's fine. Do not be above a Hammer Mario. It's gonna be a bad day for you. Below, it's fine. It'll take a while for the hammer to reach you, sure. Yo, nail that guy. This one right here. Boom! Whoop! Well, really? Look at him. He's smart. Whoa, he's actually smart. Not. Oh, that one's so smart. Help me. Nice. I love, like, just launching him like that. Launching it and seeing it go, like, so far with such velocity. Velocity and ferocity. And viscosity. I don't remember what viscosity is. Interesting. The velocity and ferocity.
I don't think ferocity is a word.
Ferocity is a word.
What is it?
It's like ferociousness.
Is that
a word? I think I just made that up. Alright, here we go. One! Let me get two birds with one stone. Oh yeah! One, two! Oh, come on. Almost nailed them. I'm like, let me get two birds with one hammer. Someone give me the textbook definition of ferocity. The Olympics. The Olympic hammer toss. Nice, look at this donut block. Not even moving. I was technically not even on it. I'm weightless. Mario's weightlessness. What a concept. Weightless Mario glitch, ready? Okay, there's only a couple more of those dudes. What? Oh wow, that's cool. I mean, you're gonna need that in this level for sure. Help. Send help. Get that guy. Right here, this guy. This guy. This guy. Ooh, oh, help me! 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 Whee! Oh, dude, that's crazy. I don't know. I don't know what ducking with Hammer Mario does. Hammer doesn't even melt those. Like, I don't know, man. I gotta do the science. I'm a little too lazy to do the science, though. Like, I just want to beat this. I don't really want to find out what can you deflect with ducking Hammer Bro Mario. Can I beat a ghost? Oh, dang! Hammers beat ghosts! How about thwomps? They have to. Oh, dang! Yo! Yo, Hammer Bro! Alright, alright. Yo, from downtown! Look at that! Yo, Hammer Bro's real good. Watch, watch, watch. We're gonna go Michael Jordan three-point shot. No way. There we go. What? Mother, may I? Thank you. Oh, you want some? I got you. Oh, don't worry. Oh, don't worry. Oh, we got you. Hello? Hello'd? Okay, fine. I'm like, let's do this. All right, this is actually really cool. Hammer cannot do this, though. I can't do those. And the ghost? There you go. That's for you, buddy. Hey, Boo. There you go. There we go. This is awesome. Okay, I'm not going to get hit by that. So there's that. You, right here. Dunk. Yo, beating up thwomps with hammers. I never thought I'd see the day. Oh, you want some. Okay, good. Doop. Yes. All right, here we go. Yo, Jordan's from downtown. Oof. Oof. Huh. Dun-na-na-na. Oh, gosh. He's going under them. He knows the weakness. Oh. That's it. Two hits. Two backwards plucks. And then they just flipped right through him. Ooh. Yeah, dude. He got two backwards plucks. That's what it is, man. Two little backwards plucks. You know what pluck is? You'll pluck that. Yo, pluck? That's the sound effects that it makes, right? Tell me I'm not the only one that hears that. Oh, that one moves! Look at him! He's just a happy child. Look at you! Ew! Oh my gosh, help me. Help. Help! When in doubt, just duck like a sandwich. Oh! Yo, this is not good. This is not good! Yo, plucked! Yo, get plucked. Oh, look at Lips is over here, man. Lips! Lips! Oh my gosh. The letter H, brought to you by the letter H. Why is it here? Oh my gosh, this level is scary. There we go. There we go. You and your buddy. And your friend. You. Oh. Don't even think about it. Get owned, kid. You want a hammer? Who wants it? Who's gonna eat a hammer? That's right. I'm out of here. See ya. Yo, pluckers, man. Yo, pluck. All right, two mushrooms. Let's go. Let's continue on. This is actually really fun. Playing as the Hammer Bro, which is something I've never really done, is so much fun. All right, we're going in. Okay. Oh, yeah. Look at that. Oh, you got babies? Oh, don't spread them. Wait, are those a hitbox, though? Oh, and then you just magically make more babies. Okay, that makes sense. Those you cannot touch. Those are the invincible little chomp chomps. You got a baby or what? What do you have? What do you have? Besides nightmare-inducing powers. What is his point? What is he doing in the water over here? Usually, like, it regurgitates a baby. Am I supposed to have Karibo shoe it here? Or, like, what is this? How do I get that? I don't think I want to be up here. I think I want to be in the water. Oh gosh, no, I don't think I want to be in the water. No, forget that. Going here? Yeah, let's go. Velocity and ferocity, let's go. All right, pretty good. I think we're doing really well, guys. Thanks so much for watching. We are laying the hammer down. Absolutely we are. We are launching
spinning
these
blocks at him.
Forget it, I'm done. There's no way you possibly think those are crossed arms, because those are clearly his peach lips. Nice. Oh my gosh. Really? That one is such a threat! There he goes. Okay, good. I don't know what's down there. This is a 100% leap of faith. Goodbye, see ya. Nice knowing you, world. Okay, good. Oh my gosh. Goodbye, I got my will and testament ready. Just ready to die. It's 100% a leap of faith.
Where they pop
out
hammer
from, but they will cover the entire sheet. At least that's kind of what I'm learning from this enemy. Years later. Nice! Jordan! Here we go. Let's do another one. Alright. You know, I'm clearing it. I'm like publisher's clearinghouse over here. Nice! Good aim, good aim. Needed that aim so bad. Okay, this is a gig- Wait, you can beat the boo sheet! Oh, dude, great! Good news! Boo sheet is not invincible. It's just annoying.
Gonna go
Yo, wait, because that was cheap, though. It was 100% cheap. Get down. Done with that, dude. Dead! Ha 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 ha, see ya. Alright, I'm just not dealing with that boo sheet anymore. Yo, we just showed you that the boo sheet can be killed with the hammer, man. You gotta watch. Gotta watch and learn. Alright, here we go. Is there anything else that I missed in this world? Last chance before we go. I don't think there is. You could break a little spot with a hammer, but I think we're good. Yo, Monty! Hey, Monty Mole, should you pull? Here we go, look at Monty Mole. That looks like the Super Nintendo sprite from Super Mario World, almost. Alright. Whack-a-mole. Alright, so, the question in the comments. Will a hammer destroy a cannonball and or bullet bill? It's a science you never knew you wanted. I don't think it could beat a chicken bone. I think the chicken bone is the most superior of items that can get thrown in the game. So you guys are saying yes or no? Oh, a lot of you guys are saying yes. One of you guys says no. I don't know if we're gonna find out. I don't see any cannonballs and or bullet bills. There's no way- oh, I was gonna say, there's no way I can get up there. Like, what? What are you doing? Okay, the easiest, airship level. I just do this though, right? Oh no, you get launched off. But he comes right at you, so it's not that big of a deal. You just move left and right. Just watch out. Okay. Alright, I mean, he got me for a loop. I honestly thought that I'd be able to, like, throw some hammers at him. Whatever. I wasn't about to do the whole airship level again just to find that out, so... sorry. So, which one was that? Iggy, Lemmy, Larry? One of those three. I always get them confused. Larry's the blue-haired one. Did we already fight him? Anyway, here's Bert and Ernie. This one's Bert and Ernie. Hey, you! How about lending me your clothes? No dice? What a drag. Lending me your clothes. I am well. Please retrieve the magic whistle hidden in the darkness at the end of the third world. Well, whoever is delivering these letters, we're already on world 7. So maybe you could have given me this one a little early? A little earlier? At the end of world 3? What's your problem? The post office in this Mushroom Kingdom is utter trash. And why in the world is the princess sending messages to the king in order to send it to Mario? Why is there a middleman? Huh? Riddle me that, Batman. Like, usually you send a letter to Mario. Wherever, 123 Pipe Street or whatever he lives on. Not give it to the king to give to Mario. Like, who is this? Oh man, I get dunked. That's lame. You guys ever think about that? Like, why does he have these letters? Weird. Weird, right? Yo, hammer goes on one side of the screen, it doesn't come out the end? Excuse me? Oh, dude, the consistency, I love this. I love it. The turtle does, for sure. Look. Wow, wow, that's something. I love this game, man. Of course, couldn't code that. No, of course not. Why doesn't that work? Oh my gosh, let's get me out of here. Whee! We're gonna come over here? Are we gonna come over here? Yeah, I could. Where's the way forward? This way? This way. No. Wow, I love this part. It's not where I wanted to go. Oh, okay. Hey, there we go. There we go. I just want to jump up here. Thank you. Look at those coins. They're so worth it. You. Oh, wow. Yeah. That's what I'm talking about. Hey, you two. Pluck, pluck. Yo, those two got plucked. Get him. We're out of here. All right. That was world 1. And it's kind of sad because now that I'm Hammer Bro Mario doesn't like slide down slopes. Okay, hi. Nice to meet you. I don't want to mess around with you. Nor your friend. Okay, I do remember this one. And then you go under and you hit the invisible blocks and you make your path around. Watch. You go up here, you make the invisible blocks. Yup. Don't I know it. Oh no. Isn't there one? Yes, right over here. You fall. And it's not, yeah, there we go. So this is it. And you just do this. And you make yourself an entire path. And that's the only way that you can get across. And make sure you fill in the gap. so you don't slip in and waste your time. I remember that from ages ago. Interesting, right? The things you remember. Whew! Do you guys remember that too? Do you guys remember how awesome, like, Hammer Mario is? He's definitely the more advanced player's character, right? Like, Tanuki is so easy because, like, you get fly and cheese levels. Whereas, like, Hammer Bro Mario, he is so good because you have to aim these shots, like, so well in order to actually do some work with them. See, these guys are abiding by the treaty for sure. Like, as long as I'm standing next to it, they're not gonna come out, which is great. Beautiful level. See, that one is from memory. Just knowing what to do in that part. That was good. That was really fun. 58 lives? Man, I haven't spent a single one, right? No deaths. None whatsoever. I don't know what you're talking about. Let's go to level 3. Okay, you think I need that? I don't. Guess what? And I can't slide down either. Dang, I really enjoyed Mario doing that little cool run thing. Interesting. They keep going that way, huh? Wait, wait, wait. I'm having deja vu right here. What is this? Nice. Lakitu! Yeah, he's gone! See ya, buddy! Yo, the tables have turned. How the tables have turned. Oh, you want some? Okay, cool. Nice to have you back. Oh, you want some of this? I don't think you do. Oh, look who's here. Look who's here. Look who's here. Look who's here. Watch, watch, watch. Ooh! Get him out. He's out of here. Lakka, dude. I love hammers against Lakitu. Hey, Milo. Milo. Dang it, Milo. All right, let's go to number 4. Hitbox any longer. Like, what is it? It's a hitbox when it's flashing, but sometimes when it's not flashing, it isn't a hitbox. Like, what? Which one is it? Make up your mind, game. Oh, man. I think, like, you're just gonna have to count the flashes. Watch. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. Okay, so on the 12th flash, it's not. Like, what? All right, get this big boy. Yeah. Oh, man. I took care of his baby first. Let that be a lesson to you guys. With aquatic creature babies. Okay, come on, guys. He's a tank. He's literally a tank. Touch me, see what happens. Oh, no, 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 don't. No! Good, good. Alright, now, I gotta deal with these stupid blue fish. I don't like them. Mario is such a tank underwater. The suit definitely weighs him down. See, I don't know right now. Like, this is just, I'm lost. Okay, good. The game was being very inconsistent with that. Okay, I needed that. And now, I'm gonna stay right here. And I'm not gonna stay right here, I'm gonna stay right here. Okay, now I win. I win. Do not touch me. Do not spawn anything near me. I am done with this level. Leave me alone. Oh my gosh, that took forever. Sorry, guys. That's a really hard level. Whew! Never again. Honestly, a hard level. Like, Mario swimming with this suit on? They've adjusted his physics. Honestly, they have. He doesn't swim like normal. And for that, I'm thankful for it, right? Like, he's wearing all these hammers, right? Oh, we didn't do number 5. I'm sorry. Let's go do number 5. So we didn't do number 5. Let's go do that. Now that we're out of the water, maybe the frog suit would have been pretty cool. And then the bomb reverted itself. Well, if that's all that took, then we could have saved Bobby in Paper Mario, the Origami King, right? We could have saved Bobby. Just throw a hammer at that. And Mario has a hammer. Could have saved Bobby. Nah, Bobby was garbage anyway. We didn't need to save him. Watch. 3, 2, 1. Oh, so close. Okay, that guy's a threat right there. Watch out. Oh yeah, this is a block. Okay. This is a block. I presume. Oh, hey, what do you know? It's not. Whee! Okay. Huh. You're telling me I need Bobby. I need a bomb. Or a tanuki tail, but I'm not gonna do that. That would have been epic. Uh-huh. Oh, yeah? Yeah, that's pretty cool. Do I need a bomb to get over here? No, this is like some sort of weird puzzle. Hello. Oh gosh, oh gosh. Oh, help me. He's like, what did you say about Bobby, my future son? What is going on over here? What? A lot of backtracking. Absolutely a lot of backtracking. Look at that elongated foot in his little sprite there. It's kind of cute. Big foot. All right, now we go. And we've made a path, and now we walk it. Okay, pretty easy. I don't know. Very, very short. Get the what's up. Alright. Alright. That was cool. We have 63 lives. Awesome. I like these because they're fun. The little hammer boy that could. The little hammer boy. What's this? Oh yeah? That's what I'm supposed to do? Oh, okay. I thought it was done, then the treasure chest is gonna appear. Alright. Oh, I see. Oh, great. Yo, these guys have utter disrespect to the treaty. Oh my gosh, my timing is so bad. Don't even skip one. Wow. I was given a pixel right there. At least twice. Yeah, twofer. Don't eat! Wow, I was given another pixel! Nice! Aw, man. Need that trash. I guess this is the game saying, hey, you might need this for the other area inside the castle there. I don't know. Where do these warps even take you? Where am I? Oh, I don't have a key. So, what's the deal? What's the actual deal with this area? Because this is honestly looking like garbage to me. I don't want to go in that castle. But I do have, like, a spare. I guess I could use the P-switch. Or sorry, not P-switch, P-wing and fly all the way up there? I don't know, it seems kind of lame. And I can't do anything over here either. Okay, so that's kind of lame. Alright. The first room in the fortress has a P-switch by breaking one of the yellow blocks from underneath. And then what happens? Then everything falls because it's all those coins? Like, what? What happens next? Play this out. Those are all like coin blocks that would essentially kill you. All right, let's take a look. One of these blocks reveals something, right? It was this one. Okay, it's not that one. this one. That. Okay. Uh-huh. That's it? I'm going down or over. I'm going
down.
The actual best leaf in the game. Alright, I'll take it. Alright, Hammer Boy. After this level, we're gonna put Hammer Boy back on. That's kind of lame, though. Whew! Getting hot in there, huh? Alright, now we fly! Somewhere. Somewhere in this empty room. Anshul, Robbie, hey, welcome. Anshul, Robbie, you know where we need to fly? Ah! There's a pipe. Dumb. Dead. All right, that level was dumb. I'm just gonna, if you're gonna force us to use a power up, at least the level gives you a power up. It's a free Tanuki suit. Like, I'm not complaining about a free Tanuki suit. We at least have another little Hammer Boy. We change right back into it and get out of here, so we're fine. If we didn't have another Hammer Boy suit, that would be a little sad for me, because like, I want to finish the game with Hammer. What is this? We're at, what? What was the point of that? Okay, yeah, we just go this way to level 6, my bad. It's an interesting like level. That turtle. It's a bad turtle. Okay, so let's talk about this really quick. What made it dump me? Probably because my head touched a block. Why did I do that? I didn't expect, that's a force of habit. Oh my gosh. Because my head touched the block, so I gotta quickly run underneath it or else I'd lose. Alright, force of habit, just finding a pipe and clicking down on it, right? What is this, though? Oh, no. Yeah? So, how am I doing this part? Ew! Ah, I see. I'm picking up what you're putting down. Here we go. Because all pipes are pipes that work. Wait. Yes? No? Oh, yes? What? What is going on right here? Okay, I got an idea. Let me try again. Mm-hmm. Yes. Yes. Alright, that was good. A little clever. The heck was that? Yo, Spikies, come on, man. What is this, Mega Man? Oh, you're done. No thanks. How about I just climb my own? Ever think of that? Ever think of that? Yeah, I don't think you've thought of that. Here we go, check this out. Yeah, success! All right, we did it! Yay! Wee! Yo, time was running out too. Yikes! Okay, guys, we're 3 hours, man. What? I can't believe I've been playing this game for 3 hours, every single level, without dying. My goodness, 3 hours. Yikes! Just looked at the time right now. All right, here we go. It's not hard. I just gotta do it. Doesn't matter. This is what matters. There we go. Flawless. Who? Oh, yeah? You see, that's what I'm talking about. That kind of full send mentality, like, you have no idea what's in front of you, how to react to it. That is how you play Mario. I love that. Oh my gosh, just like, okay, we're in here, we're going full send, cool, what do I have to do, how do I react to this really quick? Boom, snap decisions like that. Removing every single plant out of existence. Surgically removing every piranha plant. And now they throw fireballs, you're actually joking. Alright, that's fine, whatever. I don't have to surgically remove anything. I'm not getting paid. Mushroom Kingdom's not paying me. What is this? Patooies, though, I do not like them. Nor do I like him, or his kind, his new fireball kind. Oh gosh. Just launched. Whatever, dude. Alright, here we go. Back to work, back to work. I just need to go all the way over to this point. I need to Jordan this guy. Whoosh! And then we need to land on his pipe. Yep, way easier to do in this game than the other Mario game, just kinda saying. Alright, we're gonna launch some of these hammers so that we destroy the fire kids. Kids at home, do not play with fire, because you're gonna get burnt. They're like the... Oh, that one, you see him? Yeah, now you don't. Now you don't. Yeah, you guys get no chance of breathing any fireballs on ya. Get out of here. Two of them! I'm out of here, man. Goodbye! Was that the only level where we see the little nippers throw fireballs? That seems crazy. Wow, that's a little scary. Alright, left, right, middle. Good job. Alright, get ready. And then a Goomba's like, yo, you forget about me? What are you forgetting about me for, kid? I'm gonna destroy all of you. All of you Goombas. Especially these right here. They didn't do anything. Where did that Paragoomba go? All of you! All of you! You know, I don't even care. They spawn out of nowhere! I wanted to fly! Oh my gosh, good thing that wasn't like... A dead pit right there. That would be terrible. Yahoo! You guys are very nimble to be dodging these hammers. Alright, this is a leap of faith. I'm out of here. Why? This is not the way. How are you guys so nimble? Okay, not that way either. That's fine. Hello? Hello? You're so scary. An enemy up front in Mario's face is 100% scary, especially if he's got the hammer. Okay, that doesn't do anything. What a maze! Oh my gosh, what a maze. This is definitely not the way. I think I was the right way the first time. Ugh. You think I want to play in a maze right now? I don't. Okay, okay. I think we're here. Okay, I'm done. Whew! We're in World 7, man. We just gotta finish this game. Do you guys think that Bowser is susceptible to hammers? Or is that going to be too cheap of a KO? I don't know. I'm going to find out. Jordans! Dunk? Oh, gosh. That's cool. I'll reach ya. Twofer. Good, good. I don't want to do this. What? There we go. Nice. I love these shots, man. They're just so much fun. Really? Just a little ounce of forward momentum? What the heck? Oh, hey, what's up, dude? Yeah! Lodge one right up there. What's up, boo? Doink! Alright. Yo, you want some? I had that. Oh my gosh, just launching them from full screen. Who else wants them? Anyone? Yo, I got plucks for days. Oh, look at these two. Sorry. Oh, you got fireballs, huh? That's cool. You like hammers, though? No? There you go. Uh-huh. Yeah. Yo, like a surgeon. Like a surgeon. Look at this guy. Oh, this is like from Mario 1, right? Lost levels? Great. I don't like that! Oh my gosh. The one that lives. Alright, here we go. Yo, do you guys die to this too? Oh, nice. And you get removed out of the out of the map. Yo, like a surgeon. You see these? Huh! Okay, here we go. Launch it! No! This is awesome. Oh, you ready? Watch, I gotta get right in prime position to throw two. No, I missed it! I missed! Alright. There we go. Got that big twofer! Surgically removing every single threat. That was so much fun. Oh my gosh. I live. Let's go. This game is hard to beat. Oh, nasty. I don't like this. Hey. I know you're like the dad of these things, but like I'm kind of done. So let's run. Yeah, there we go. Ooh. Yo, some of you guys wonder why they call Mario Dr. Mario, right? Because he's a surgeon at removing every single one of these threats. Duh. That's what he's got his doctorate in. What's this? Oh, it's a stupid level. It's a stupid level, got it. All right, anyway. Yo, can I get your clothes? Yoshi, what? What the heck? Oh, it's terrible, the king has been transformed. Actually, it's a good thing. If your king got turned into Yoshi, I think you should keep him. Well, let's talk about that. It's like a good thickness of invisible wall, like this thick. Like not even the full screen, look. It's like a block. It's like a full block, look at that, that's cheap. All right, whatever. Don't need it. You think I needed that ride? I didn't really know the width of the invisible wall that pushes you forward in auto-scroll. Guess I should have paid attention. Should have paid attention in auto-scroll school. Tested out of that class, though, man. That's probably the one I got wrong on the entrance exam. Oh, you. Yo, Rocky Wrench versus... Ooh, Hammer Bro! Oh my goodness, who wins? Who wins? Yeah! Who wins? Yo, take one! Take one! It's either the chicken nugget, or the chicken wing, or the full rotating hammer. Oh no! Got him! Oh, nice. Look, he's got infinite buddies. Yo, I got that guy from downtown. Ooh. Got him! Yeah. Alright, here we go. Hello? Alright, we're good, we're good. Big jump, big jump ski. Here we go. Who's here? Rocky Wrenches? Rocky Road? Monty Moles? I'm so done with these levels, come on. Like, no more fire, no more of this stuff. I just wanna go. Show me the windows. To the windows, to the walls. Are those the windows? That's the windows. Alright, let's go. Alright, now remember, hammers do not affect the Koopa Kid. Ludwig! Ew! I thought you were blue! You're so heavy! Nice! Yeah! Ooh! Ludwig was green. I thought he liked the color blue. Am I missing something here? Ludwig. Oh, the Viking guy? Come on, man. Yoshi is way better than the Viking guy. Hey, you, how about lending me your clothes? No dice? What a drag. The only thing that's a drag is that you're not a Yoshi. Sorry. Yo, I kidnapped the princess while you were running around. She's here in my castle if you dare to try and rescue her. Ha ha ha. King of the Koopa. King of the Koopa. The singular? One Koopa? King of the one Koopa. So, was it that one green turtle that walked off the ledge? Are you the king of him? Because his brethren are so narrow-visioned, man. They only have one goal in their small, futile existence, and that's to blow up Mario. And once they've achieved that, then they know they've been successful. Alright, here we go. Do not get shot. I got a Jordan that one. Nope. Way off. Chicken bone ya? Alright, here we go. Are you kidding? Are you actually kidding? Help me. Okay, good. It's just one thing at a time. That's it. Now there's two little cannons there. I could actually duck underneath. Or just do this. Boom. Okay, what's here? Another Rocky Wrench? Okay, yes. Thank you. There you go, that's for you, buddy. Enjoy, we're so far. Please, do not get shredded by this little thing. What is this? Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh, help me. I don't know how I'm gonna do this part. I don't know. Oh, I'm alive. I'm alive. Five alive, baby. Five alive. Five alive. See ya! Don't shoot. I'm too close. I'm too close. Holy cow. Yo, ducked it in time. Yo, duck it. Chicken ducking. Alright, let's go. What is this? One, two. One, two. Off-screen cannonball is gonna destroy me. What happens? Oh my! Okay, good. Oh, the cannon stopped. Who's in here? You idiot! Yo, from downtown, one hammer to rule them all. That was hard. It's one of the hardest levels I've ever done. Just moved me up and then I just lost my jump. Rocky Wrench. Look at, they're just invincible. They're expendable. They're invincible. You can't do anything about them. You can't. Look, you hit one down, 20 more spawn underneath them. I think we need a treaty, dude. I think we need to sign a treaty with the Rocky Wrenches to just stop existing. Look, if I stand here, they're gonna lift me up. Look, and there's more. Jet! No! Oh. Alright. Whoa, point blank. Alright, do not get shot in the face. I promise you. All I'm just gonna go before he lifts me up again. Like, forget that. I don't even know where the next rocky wrenches are, but I'm done. I'm done. I'm done. Oh, look at that. Big explode. Okay, I get shot. Oh, yes. Yes. Oh my gosh. Yo, you want one? Yo, I got two. Enjoy. Second try, that's not bad. It's not bad at all. It's hard, man. And is this where I gotta, like, go as fast as I can over the level? Yeah. Ooh, yeah! Oh, dang it. Rah. A big hand, watch out. Oh, full send? Are we doing it? Are we doing this? This is like Mario Bros. 1, hello. Hi. Mario Bros. 1 called. They kinda want their level back, and I kinda wanna run this non-stop. That was really cool, right? Hi. Oh, wee, wee. Let's go. Mario. Why are you repeating yourselves in the comments? I don't understand. Miyamoto says they don't have a last name? What? I don't know about that. Sounds like fake news. After the movie said that their name was Mario Mario. And Luigi Mario. Right? And the movie's 100% canon, so I don't know. I think he's backtracking. Mario Plumber. There we go. There we go. Slow and steady. Slow and steady. Slow and steady. I'm gonna win now. I win. GG's, boys. GG's, boys! Yo, twofer. 1-2. See ya! Or just one. There are some hard levels in this game if you're trying to do it without dying. My goodness. Yo, that's for you, Mario, Mr. and Luigi. Dude, Mr. and Luigi's out here doing some real good work. All right, here we go, in the dark. Oh, I could use this guy. I'll chase after him. I'll jump right on top of him, and we're good. Come on. All right, let's go. All right, this is not, it's not too bad. Now that I've got like a little bit more practice in the level, it's gonna be like clockwork. It's just there's a lot of things happening over here. It's hard to keep track of it all. All right. Oh, I'm gonna get shot. Maybe I keep him. Seems like a nice bullet. Don't let the bullet spawn. That's cheap! Okay. Hi. Can we try that again? Now, oh, hi. What's up, dude? Okay, thank you, the random bullets. All right, so how do we do this part? No, that's too much. No, that's not staggered enough. Not staggered enough. Come on, come on. Let me jump on ya. Yeah! That's so stupid. I should not have to do that. Jordan! Come on. Ugh. Yeah. There we go. I should not have to- Oh my god, that's the end? Okay, I'm fine. Without the P-Wings to just cheese past these things and no flying? Yo, we've uncovered a new type of hard mode. Yo, we're on the moon! Wow, nice! Nice, aerial reflexes, let's go. Oh my goodness, help me. Hey, Hammer Boy, the sun! Yo, the sun got owned! Oh my gosh, yes. The S-U-N got hammered. Yo, we just hammered that sun. Nah, sun. We said, nah, sun. And we asked him what time it was. I don't want to, like, blind leap of faith, like, fly over here. And I can't slide either because I'm Hammer Man. Oh my gosh, help me. Help me. Are we done? Yes, we're done like the sun. Oh, beautiful. That was cool. Whoo! Yo, the sun. All right, what do these pipes do? I don't know, but I'm going. Yeah, like, honestly, who remembers this? Not I. Not I, said the hammer turtle guy. All right, here we go. Uh-huh. I can go inside here. Okay. This is a little bit farther than I was supposed to be. Good. Nice. I guess I'm gonna go in here. Okay. Ooh. Oh, sideways! Oh my gosh. Yo, he's wave dashing. Get this guy. I don't think that any of those are gonna be it. Don't even think about it. I'm gonna make it all the way to the end over here, and we're gonna go. This looks like a secret area. That was not it. Do I make this jump underneath here like this? Oh my gosh, maybe I do. Where's the way? Oh, for what? For what? For this and nothing? This is like the end of Mario World 2, or Mario Bros. 2. Do I go here or do I jump over? I think I'm jumping. I don't know, man. Where's my safe zone? I'm not about to do this level over again, so we do this, and we do that. Okay, hi. Hello. Okay, there's a safe zone directly above it, or we just run through it. And that's a lump. Nice to meet you. Nice. Okay, this has to be it. Not it. 1, 2, 3, not it. Okay. Cut to, like, right here. Like, whatever. I'm kind of over it. I went to the farthest door. Oh, what? A cheap shot? That was it. That was it, wasn't it? What is this for? For a power-up? Oh! Okay. That's probably it. Now we're gonna fight this clown on ropes. Ha! Loser! Okay, that level was a little weird. There was like 25 different doors. So, we kinda... I could have gone through and done it again, but I'm at the point where it's just like, let's just beat this game. Kinda done. Kinda done. That was hard. Wrong pipe. Hey,
not
mushroom.
Deny.
Play this level like 20 times. This part's kind of hard. Sandwich hop. Okay. You guys do not make a wall of chicken bones. I will throw hammers at you to stop you. You are evil. You're the worst of Bowser's minions. Especially this one. Twice. Where are you? Come on out, coward. All right, here we go. All right, so oh my gosh. I know this part very well. We got the left and the right cannons here. And then I go one cannon there, one cannon here. And then what did I say I do? Jump over it all! and get shot in the face. Oh my gosh, I'm alive. I'm alive. I should not be alive. I'm alive though. Is this the end? Yes! Yes! Holy mamma mia. Look at this clown. See ya. Nice knowing ya. Focus. Foci. The plural of focus. We need a little bit of foci on that one. Alright, here we go. Bowser's hype in the chat. Let's go. Bowser knows we're using glitches. I have to do that. It is my life's destiny to do that thing. Because I've only seen it in, like, world record speedruns, and, like, me coming out here to actually perform it is so cool. I think it's the coolest thing. Rather than waste your time just going all the way down, just a little shortcut, man.
But you said no level skips!
I know, I'm not skipping a level, guy.
Whee!
Alright, now just do this part completely without hitting your head on the top. Oh, there we go. Thank you, baby. Thank you. Bowser time, yeah? Oh my! I'm just gonna rewind it right here. Like, I don't care. What? I get shot in the eye? Like, what is this? How do I know that was gonna happen? Oh my, what is the rule? Do you guys have a treaty too that I'm not privy to? Oh! Hammers, hammers, hammers. 1, 2. 1. Why was that only like 2 hammers? What happened to my suit? The king must have taken it. Thank you. But our princess is in another castle. Oh my gosh, you're not saying that. The king took my outfit. Just kidding. Ha, ha, ha. Bye, bye. What? Even in Mario Bros. 2, I got a kiss on the cheek. Just kidding. Bye, bye. Are you joking? Like, I get it. Like, I get it. This is 1990 or whatever. 1980-something. But that is the worst ending I've ever seen in a Mario game. That's even worse than Sunshine. Prince is another castle. Like, I get it. It's an Easter egg from the very first game. That's great. Ha ha. Just kidding. Bye bye. Stupid. Look, Hammer Bro, that's me. So, how many... Was that a glitch? That happened with Bowser? I don't know, man. 2 hammers and he was done. The end. There we go. Push start. Uh-huh. Well, there you have it.